Terror in the homeland. There was a terrorist attack over to the laundromat. He tried to blow himself up down by the magazine rack. They had this El Qaeda cell that met almost every night. They all got together after work at that Indian motel. They think they seen one driving by from inside the tavern. Him and his friend drinking cokes and high-fiving. They were sneaking around down behind the old feedlot. The boys beat him up and run him out of town. He looked like maybe an IED stuffed in the soda cooler. They would have dialed the cell when the place was full enough. A couple of fishy women with towels on their heads. When they come sneaking by, my dog started howling. There was a suicide bomber come into the truck stop. He used to work at Subway, but couldn't take it any longer. Looks like they was plotting on blowing up the bowling alley. Sheriff said they smelled kind of garlicky and rotten. Some jihadi rigged explosives underneath an Eddie Chevy. FBI said that luckily his oil leak proved too corrosive. They was crouching on them little rugs in the middle of the day. When we all came back to get him, they'd up and run away. This martyr was strapped for glory in the Walmart parking lot. His shit went off too early and his old Toyota got real gory. Some Taliban insurgents got in a firefight with these Harleys. They kept trying to put them burkas right on over top of their headlights. They was running this house refinancing scheme to buy them WMDs. Them mullahs had maps and detailed plans to blow up shit they'd never seen. He come in the drive-thru and said something like Allah Akbar in the mic. She called the cops when he wouldn't leave and didn't order nothing.